Hello students, I welcome you all in my class. Today I am going to solve question number 8 of miscellaneous exercise on chapter 2. The question number 8 says that let f is equal to the order pair 1, 1, 2, 3, 0, comma, minus 1, minus 1, minus 3 be a function. This is a function from integer to integer defined by f of x equal to ax plus b for some integer ab, determine ab. Here the function is defined as f of x equal to ax plus b. Here we can write in place of f of x, we will write y. Y is equal to ax plus b. Here we have four order pairs. This is the first order pair, second, third, and fourth. If x, y as 1, 1, if x, y as 1, 1, this is the value of x and this is the value of y. If x equal to 1, then it will become a into 1 plus b is equal to 1. This is the equation number 1. This is the equation number 1. If x, y as 2 comma 3, then we will get the next equation. X equal to 2, it means a into 2, 2a plus b is equal to 3. This is the value of 1, is equal to 3. This is the equation number 2. We can find the value of a and b by solving these two equations. If x, y as 0 comma minus 1, 0 comma minus 1, then the equation will become here x equal to 0, a into 0, 0, plus b is equal to y. The value of y is minus 1. Here, it gives the value of b equal to minus 1. The value of b equal to minus 1. Now, I am going to put the value of b equal to minus 1 in equation number, either in equation number 1 or 2. If we will put the value of b equal to minus 1 in question number 1, what will be the value of a? Here I am going to put the value of b equal to minus 1 in question number 1. A plus minus 1 is equal to 1. It gives a equal to 2. Here the value of a equal to 2. If we will put the value of b equal to minus 1, then what will the value of a? 2 into a plus minus 1, it is equal to 3. 2a is equal to 4. 3 plus 1, 4. From here, the value of a is also 2. Hence, the value of a equal to 2 and the value of b equal to minus 1. So the answer will be a equal to 2 and b equal to minus 1. This is the answer. Thank you, children.